amongst part 4 of Wolfenstein.
I've seen something like this before.
How do you know how to do that?
Agent Blazkowicz, the Nachtzone crystal I gave you has energized the Thule Medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtzone crystal, hidden in the temple.
Excuse me.
With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dome safe house in Eisenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Oh, I was in the door. I just got squished. No, you won't. Because I want to surrender and I want that. So much for being a fucking silencer. Never mind, that guy was just retarded.
What? That was nowhere near me.
Thank you. What's up here? At least now I can get a silencer for my MP40 now. Oh, that one slows down time. I need to be in the veil. Skin of my ass. Thanks for watching part 4, and I'll see you in part 5 of Wolfenstein. MP43, RTG 44.